Students, I am here to discuss about the average. What is average? The actual meaning of average means औसत. Okay? When five students sitting to each other, one student have age 12 years and 13 years and 14 years and 15 years and 16 years respectively, 12 years to 16 years. If someone asked to me, what is the average student or average age of five students, then 12 years, 13, 14, 15, 16. Then total number will be 8 and the number of student will be divided by total. Then average will be fine. That is the concept of average. Number one question. If a car runs 35 kilometer per in 7 hours, then find its average speed. The solution is average equal to total distance by total time. Total distance 35 kilometer, total time 7 hours. 7, 5, 35. 7 cancel to 35 in 5 times. 5 kilometer per hour. It's average. Average speed. Then, number second. Find the average of 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Students, listen to me carefully. Average of 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Total number will 5. And sum of number, average will found that 9 plus 10 plus 11 plus 12 plus 13 and divided by 5. How can it possible divided by 5, not 6, not 4? That is the reason. Total number of digit 5. That is the reason to divide it by 5. If total number of digit will 4, then divided by 4. If total number of digit is 3, then divided by 3. If total number of digit is 6, then divided by 6. Then formula of average is sum of the total number by number of digit. Then 19, 30, 42 and 13, 65 by 5. Equal to 13. Average is 13. Then if some student asks me, sir, find the average of 5 number, then the average of 5 number is 13.